Then we sew the ears on round 3 to 9 of the head. When sewing the ear, we need to make its two sides in front and the middle in the back to form a hollow. Take a length of orange yarn and thread it through a needle. First, we conceal the yarn tail like this, so that the yarn can be fixed in the fabric. Pull the yarn out from round 3. And fix one point. Then pull the yarn out from round 9 and fix the other point. Then fix the farthest point at the back of the ear. After we fix the 3 points, we can start sewing. Then conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Finally, cut off excess end. Do the same to the other yarn tail. The ear is sewn up, then we conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric and finally cut off excess end. Please sew up the other ear in the same way.